Crisis Connection.
I met a man without a dollar to his name, who had no traits of any value but his smile. I met a man who had no yearn or claim to fame, who was content to let life pass him for a while. And I was sure that all I ever wanted was a life like the movie stars led. But he kissed me right here, and he said, I'll give you stars and the moon and the soul to guide you, and a promise I'll never go. I'll give you hope to bring out all the life inside you, and a strength that will help you grow. I'll give you truth and a future that's 20 times better than any Hollywood plot. And I thought, you know, I'd rather have a yacht. I met a man who lived his life out on the road, who left his wife and kids in Portland on a whim. I met a man whose fire and passion always showed, who asked if I could spare a week to ride with him. And I was sure that all I ever wanted was a life that was scripted and planned. And he said, but you don't understand. I'll give you stars and the moon and the open highway and a river beneath your feet. I'll give you days full of dreams if you travel my way and a summer you can't repeat. I'll give you nights full of passion and days of adventure. No strings, just warm summer rain. And I thought, you know, I'd rather have champagne. I met a man who had a fortune in the bank, who had retired at age 30, set for life. I met a man and I didn't know which stars to thank, and then he asked one day if I would be his wife. And I looked up and all that I could think of was the life I had dreamt I would live. And I said to him, what will you give? I'll give you cars and a townhouse in Turtle Bay and a fur and a diamond ring. And we'll be married in Spain on my yacht today, and we'll honeymoon in Beijing. And you'll meet stars at the parties I throw in my villas in Nice and Paris in June. And I thought, okay. And I took a breath and I got my yacht. And the years went by, and it never changed, and it never grew, and I never dreamed. And I woke one day, and I looked around, and I thought, my God, I'll never have a moon.
Sin quanti ando cammino con toda su vida, respira. Y si vieras mis vuelos que Dios te diga, respira.
This is my street. I smile at the faces I've known all my life. regard me with pride, and everyone's sweet. They say you're going places, so how do I say that while I was away? I'd so much to hide. Hey guys, it's me, the biggest disappointment, you know. The kid couldn't hack it. She's back and she's walking real slow. Welcome home, just breathe.
Sembrando el camino por toda su vida, respira.
Just breathe.
Y si quieres mis suelos, que Dios te bendiga, respira.
As the radio plays old forgotten boleros, I think of the days when this city was mine. I remember the praise, ay, te adoro, te quiero. The neighborhood waved and said, Nina, be brave and you're gonna be fine. Maybe it's me, but it all seems like lifetimes ago. So what do I say to these faces that I used to know? Hey, I'm home.
Mira, Nina.
Hey.
No me preocupo por ella.
You're not worried about me.
Alicias tras nuestras estrellas.
They are all counting on me to succeed. I am the one who made it out, the one who always made the grade. But maybe I should have just stayed home. When I was a child, I stayed wide awake, climbed to the highest place on every fire escape. Restless to climb,
yeah.
I got every scholarship, saved every dollar. The first to go to college, how do I tell them why?
Yeah.
I'm coming back. Everything's cool. The standard reply, lots of tests, lots of papers. Smile, wave goodbye, and pray to the sky. Oh God, and what will my parents say?
Nina.
Can I go in there and say?
Nina.
I know that I'm letting you down.
Nina.
Once upon a time, I had plenty of nothing, which was fine with me because I had rhythm, music, love, the sun, the stars, and the moon above, and the clear blue sky, and the deep blue sea. That was when the best things in life were free. Then time went on, and now I get plenty of plenty, which is fine with me because I still got love, I still got rhythm. Look at what I got to go with them. Who could ask for anything more? I hear you query. Who could ask for anything more? Well, let me tell you, dearie. Got my diamonds, got my yacht, got a guy I adore. I'm so happy with what I got. I want more. Count your blessings, 1, 2, 3. I just hate keeping score. Any number is fine with me, as long as it's more. As long as it's more. I'm no mathematician. All I know is addition. I find counting a bore. Keep your number mounting, your accountant does the counting. More, more. I got rhythm, music too. just as much as before. Got my guy and my sky of blue. Now, however, I own the view. More is better than nothing true. But nothing's better than more, more, more. Nothing's better than more. One is fun, why not two? And if you like two, you might as well have four. And if you like four, why not a few? Why not a slew? More, more. If you got a little, why not a lot? Add a bit and it'll get to be an oodle. Every jot and tittle adds to the pot. Soon you got the kid as well as the caboodle. More, more. Never say when, never stop at plenty. If it's gonna rain, let it pour. Happy with 10, happier with 20. If you got a penny, wouldn't you like many much more? Or does that sound too greedy? That's not greed, no indeedy. That's just stock in the store. Gotta fill your cupboard, remember Mother Hubbard. More, more. Each possession you possess helps your spirits to soar. That's what's soothing about excess. Never settle for something less. Something's better than nothing, yes. But nothing's better than more, more, more. Except all. Except once you have it all, you may find all else above that those things are bliss. There's one thing you miss, and that's more, 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 more.
To me, I must mean more to you. There are so many questions and answers that somehow seem one. In my life, there are times when I catch in the silence the sigh of a faraway song. And it sings of a world that I long to see out of reach, just a whisper away, waiting for me. Does it know I'm alive? Do I know if he's real? Did he see what I saw? Does he feel what I feel in my life? I'm no longer alone now, the love of my life is so near. Find me now, find me here. As if something is over and something has scarcely begun. In my life, there is someone who touches my life, waiting here.
Did that really just happen? Have I actually understood this weird quirk I've tried to suppress or hide is a talent that could help me meet the wizard if I make good? So I'll make good. When I meet the wizard, once I prove my worth, and then I meet the wizard, what I've waited for since, well, since birth, and with all his wizard wisdom, by my looks, he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb, or like Munchkin so small-minded? No, he'll say to me, I see who you truly are. Girl on whom I can rely, and that's how we'll begin, the wizard and I. Once I'm with the wizard, my whole life will change. Cause once you're with the wizard, no one thinks you're strange. No father is not proud of you, no sister. That's a shame, and all of us has to love you, but by the wizard you're acclaimed. And this gift or this curse I have inside, maybe at last I'll know why. As we work hand in hand, the wizard and I. And one day he'll say to me, Elphaba, a girl who is so superior, shouldn't a girl who's so good inside have a matching exterior? And since folks here to an absurd degree seem fixated on your verdigris, would it be alright by you if I degreenify you? And of course, that's not important to me. Alright, why not? I'll reply, oh, what a pair will be, the wizard and I. Yes, what a pair will be, the wizard and unlimited. My future is unlimited. And I've just had a vision almost like a prophecy. I know it sounds truly crazy and true, the vision's hazy. someday there'll be a celebration throughout Oz that's all to do with me. And I'll stand there with the wizard, feeling things I never felt. And though I'd never show it, I'd be so happy I could melt. And so it will be for the rest of my life, and I'll want nothing else till I die. Held in such high esteem, when people see me they will scream for half of Oz's favorite team, the Wizard and I.
What you don't know about women,
what you don't know about women, could fill a shelf of books.
You are the type of man who looks for understanding lovers,
but never understands the girl who lies beneath the covers.
You only have to open up your mouth to show what you don't know,
and you don't know
about women.
To be assured that she remains alluring,
to now and then be reassured your passion is enduring. It's not enough to know your line, to polish and routine it,
and heaven knows I know your line, the whole routine, I've seen it.
You gotta mean it. What you don't know about women,
what you don't know about women, is what we need to hear.
You think if you can sound sincere, then we'll come running to you.
Throw in some truth for atmosphere, but we can see right through you.
And every hollow compliment and phrase defines and underlines
what you don't know about women. You think what I don't know will not hurt me,
but you don't know how often you do.
How long ago did good sense desert me?
I don't know why I still burn for you. You're immature and short-sighted.
You're an incurable liar.
You show a lack of discretion.
You don't have jack of good heart.
You're out of sync with your feelings.
You only wink at commitment.
You're running low on emotion.
What you don't know about women's
only a drop in the ocean next to what you don't know about me. You're in need of a little enlightening on ladies and love, but you can't see what you don't know about women is frightening, and you don't know nothing about me.
I'm sure that you have heard the name Adolfo, a ladies' man who wins acclaim, Adolfo. Well, loveliness, I am the same Adolfo. I introduce myself, I am Adolfo.
Nice to meet you, shall we?
Not so fast, so just in case you didn't hear Adolfo, I'd like to make it very clear, Adolfo. The lovely ladies always cheer, Adolfo. When I repeat myself, I am Adolfo.
Understood.
I can sing it high, Adolfo. I can sing it low,
Adolfo.
I can sing it very fast, I can sing it very slowly. I'd do it now, but it would take hours. Now let's see if you can remember my name.
I can give it a shot.
Now who's the fellow that you see?
Adolfo.
And how should you refer to me?
Adolfo.
And who is it I'll always be?
Adolfo.
Now sing it proudly.
You are Adolfo.
Now some reason, maybe because you're hard of hearing or something. It goes.
Anyone can whistle, that's what they say. Easy. Anyone can whistle any old day. Easy. It's all so simple. Relax, let go, let fly. So someone tell me why can't I? I can dance a tango, I can read Greek easy. I can slay a dragon any old week easy. What's hard
is simple. What's natural comes hard. Maybe you could show me how to let go, lower my guard, learn to be free. Maybe if you whistle, whistle for me. I can slay a dragon any old week. Easy. What's hard is simple. What's natural comes hard. Maybe you could show me how to let go, lower my guard, learn to be free. Maybe if you whistle, whistle for me.
A long time ago, a lady whose name was Carmen until he was out of control. I truly believe that I am a modern day Carmen. In spite of the fact I do not habla español, that girl was exactly like me. We share this philosophy. Olé, I say. I'm not the type who's ready for dating someone steady. I'm everybody's girl. On Sunday night it's Danny, on Monday maybe Manny. I'm everybody's girl. There's a point to my behavior, which is smart girls always share their riches. So if your heart succumbs, don't let it. You're certain to regret it. All others come and get it. I'm everybody's girl. I could never be a cowhand's girl. Da, 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 da. And do you want to know why? Well, I just can't keep my calves together. I'm everybody's girl. Though it leaves a lot of fellas cursing, I'm a person. Needs dispersing. So don't go rattling any sabers, exerting any labors. Just share me with your neighbors. I'm everybody's girl. In case your passion rages, I'm in the yellow pages. I'm a girl. You won't be disappointed. I'm also double-jointed. Ooh, I'm everybody's girl. Some old Greek called Aristotle said it. If you've got it, why not spread it? To reaffirm my status, it's absolutely gratis to use my apparatus. I'm everybody's girl. Men and me are like pianos. When they get upright, I feel grand. Everybody's girl.
shore. We're all so wise. No limits, no boundaries, no compromise. Laughing at our neighbor, smiling through a hiss. So clever and so admired. Easy to be angry, easy to dismiss. How did we come to this? Maybe I've been living in a daydream. Maybe I've been talking in my growing cheap. We play our games, we place our bets. No witness, no weakness, and no regrets. Filling up with frenzy, killing with a kiss.
Thank you. so strong, what can prove you wrong? Love and love alone. When the sun seems forever bright, what can dim its light? Love and love alone.
Crisis Connection.
Dear friend, I am so sorry about last night. It was a nightmare in every way. But together, you and I will laugh at last night someday.
Last night, I was so nasty.
reached a happy plank of lovers walking in the night. They had a kind of glow around them. It almost looked like heaven's light. I knew I'd never know that warm and loving glow, though I might wish with all my might. No face as hideous as my face was ever meant for heaven's light. And suddenly an angel, he smiled at me and kissed my cheek without a trace of fright. I dared to dream that he might even care for me, and as I ring these bells tonight, my cold dark tower seems so bright. I swear it must be heaven's cheek without a trace of pride. I dare to dream that he might even care for me, and as I ring these bells tonight, my cold dark tower seems so bright. I swear it must be
this Lord would guard me, the sea and the land. He held all the stars in the palm of his hand, and they ran through his fingers like grains of sand. And one little star fell alone, so the Lord God hunted through the wide night air for the little dark star. Through the night and the day, till my eyes get weary and my head turns gray, and sometimes it seems very bright.
guy who works at Starbucks, who is very inspirational. He is very inspirational because of many things. I go in at 8:11 and he smiles and says, "How are you?" When he smiles and says, "How are you?" I could swear my heart grows wings. So today at 8:11, I decided I should meet him. I decided I should meet him in a proper formal way. So today at 8:11, when he smiled and said, "How are you?" I said, "Fine, and my name's Caitlin." And he softly answered, "Hey." And I said my name was Caitlin.
Right-hand man. I am stronger than you think. Don't be thinking I ain't tough. I am where you ought to go when the going's getting rough. So when things are going badly, if you're ever in a fix and it's a fix you need to mix, then I'm your go-to guy.
You're not a guy.
Don't be so literal. And don't forget I'm not a shrinking violet, a solid rock. Am I? So don't be thinking I'll crumble when the you know what hits the fan. There's no problem that's too big. When you're married, that's the gig. So don't be a sexist pig. Is it asking too much of you? It's only cause I love you. Let me be your guide. In fact, I'll show you that I'm right. Maybe I'm your right. Don't put up a fight. I can be your right. Starting here tonight, let me be your
find that getting work is harder.
Each job I want takes more campaigning. And those sweet young things who hire me now, those MBAs making 50,000, who smile and ask what I have done when they got their jobs from the fights I've won. And oh, they should all stay home and have babies. But I'm not complaining. And in the evening at my window, as I watch Jersey growing dim, I feel a troubling emotion summed up in this notion. I wish I'd stayed with him. Lord knows each day with him was madness, as I have spent my life maintaining. But more and more I recall the joy, my golden dreamer, my lost boy. Our life was life in the twilight zone, but no worse than a life alone. And oh, well, I chose my way.
David walked into the valley with a stone clutched in his hand. He was only a boy, but he knew someone must take a stand. There will always be a valley, always mountains one must scale. There will always be perilous waters which someone must sail. Into valleys, into waters, into jungles, into hell. Let us ride home again with a story to tell. Into darkness, into danger, to storms that rip the night. Don't give in, don't give up, but give thanks for the glorious fight. You can travel, you can fear it, but keep the fighting spirit alive, boys. Let the shiver of its thing you bring into battle spring to your feet, boys. Never hold back your step for a moment. Never doubt that your courage will grow. Yes, it's higher and higher, and into the fire we go. Come down, shove them back, boys, and forward and into the fray. Into terror, into valor, charge ahead, no, never turn. Yes, it's into the fire we fly, and the devil will burn. Someone has to piece of valley, rush in, we have to rally and win, boys. When the world is saying not to fight, God, you know you've got to. Never doubt that your courage will grow. Hold your head even higher, and into the fire we go. Let the lightning strike, let the flash of it shock you. Choke your fears away, fall as tired as a wall. Let the fear of the spike, let the force of it rock you. Sailing into the fire.
said not to, by God, you know you've got to march on, boys. Never hold back your step for a moment. Look alive or your courage will grow. Yes, it's higher and higher and into the fire.
You'll learn how
I love who I love, who I love. So go out and love who you
Crisis Connection.